And then you log out, it kicks you to the CAS?
Yes, because there is a CAS login.
Mm-hmm.
Teacher can go to the CAS and come to admin application.
Uh-huh.
But here, guys will not log in to CAS and they will log in from here.
Right.
So that is because it's coming from two different, but when you log out, it will be logging out.
It goes to one place.
One place, yeah.
Makes sense.
Can we talk about the auto logout?
Is there a way to give some sort of a countdown? The only problem is we've had issues where it's just like...
We're working, and then we try to save an item, and then it's just like, log out, so we're just like...
But if you're working and clicking something, like, then they feel not logged out.
It hasn't happened for a while.
Maybe it was like a glitch, because if you're continually making an item and clicking and doing something, so it shouldn't log you out.
Yeah, it should. Maybe it's just a glitch.
Or if you open a two browser, something what will happen is, in one tab, you know, open one user, one teacher and another tab, another teacher. Something what will happen if the session will mismatch and you try to log out. So I think one browser, one teacher. If you want another teacher, use Google Chrome or Mozilla or something there. So that will not crash, cross talk.
No, you can say that.
Because sessions will be same comments, so that's why.
And sometimes when you're making an item or anything, it starts another tab or another window will pop open, and sometimes I'll start working in that tab or that pop-up window, and I'll forget that the original SARS page is on a different tab, and so I'll go back to that one and it then logged me out because I was working in a different...
Like in a preview sort of
setting. Yeah, that's if I was in a preview doing something, then no one would log me out for that. So I think it has to be in the original SARS tab that you opened.
Okay.
We haven't had that issue that much, though, recently. At the beginning, it was.
Mm-hmm.